One day, Thomas the Tank Engine was sitting on a... whatever this is, when all of a sudden...
What?
Percy was also waiting nowhere when...
Oh my goodness.
I love being so splendid. What's that noise?
Oh no! This is normally the part where I would say, luckily no one was hurt, but James was very much in pain.
I'm in so much pain. Why did you throw me off the rails?
Because you were you being you.
Oh boy, I get to help, said Percy.
You looked at the mess.
Hey, wait, where's Thomas?
Oh, he left. Ew. Also, what's that noise? What noise?
Don't you hear it?
It sounds like someone's coming.
Hey, everyone! I'm back.
Toby? Oh, we thought you were gone.
Yep. I went on an extended vacation. And I'm back. My new silver wheels. A lot of modifications. I feel much better now.
Oh, that's good to hear. I mean, he still looks like an old tool shed on wheels. With a skirt.
It's a kilt. Also, I don't feel really good. Actually, no, that's a lie. I feel great. Great. Really great. Yep. Yeah. Too bad Henrietta's gone. Yep.
Oh.
Wait. Stop pushing. Stop pushing me. Stop it. Where is he?
So, how are you?
Good. Good. That's good.
Yep.
Hey guys, guess what? I'm done. Where did you send Toby?
Why do you care?
I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. Oh, well, I just sent him to the Shadow Realm.
Percy, that joke's overdone.
Oh, basically, I kicked him out of the video.
Why?
Because, we needed to move the plot along.
There is no plot. There is no plot to this episode. We're just doing things.
Look at my CGI face. Look at it. Oh well.
Well, I guess he's gone now.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess it's my turn to do something with my life. I don't know, I didn't really participate, so I think I'm gonna have a turn in this. Alright, let's hear what Whippersnapper.
Yo. Hello there, Mass.
Hi, Salty. So, how are things?
Good.
You know, this reminds me of the time,
Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna...
That's good.
Well, I guess this episode's about me now, so, Hi.
Oh my goodness, you're huge.
Oh, no need to be so rude.
No, I mean, literally, look. You're huge.
Oh yeah, that's because I'm made out of wood.
Wood?
Wood.
Oh,
I see.
Well, that's very interesting. Yep.
Whoosh! That was interesting. I think I'm gonna leave you to be the main character now.
Oh boy, my own starring role. I wonder what I'll do with my... Hey. Oh my god, it's Thomas the Tank Engine?
Yeah.
And I'm Thomas the Train. What are you? Knock off. Please go away. What if I say no? Then I'm gonna have to do something. Stop, you're under arrest. What did I do? You're a knockoff. That's several laws broken. Your very existence is a crime. Oh. Yeah. Well, that happened. Yeah, it was really creepy. I know. It's eyes. Yeah.
I'm gonna deliver this truck.
Well, that's good. Guess it leaves me all alone then.
Yep, just me. Thomas the Tank Engine. All alone again.
Yeah, I wasn't always like this.
Well, if I can't... Well, if I'm all alone, I guess I'll go on an adventure.
Ooh, this place looks interesting.
It's very dark. Very creepy. Man, I don't know this place very well. Hopefully I don't get stuck in some... Oh no! Oh no. Thank good. Okay, come on. You're Thomas the Tank Engine. You can get out of any situation. Well, I'm out, but I'm in some weird area that looks like an old abandoned railroad. It's a railway in the UK, but... Whatever.
Oh god. Where did I get myself into?
Okay, now I'm somewhere completely different. Hopefully... Oh, will I ever find my way out of this cave? I don't think I will. Oh, dearie me, I'll be lost forever. An even darker section of the cave.
This isn't good at all. I'll never find my way home. Hey, what's this? Oh, I found the exit. Lucky me.
I'm Toby.